Mindbait presents 10 most poisonous animals. Number 1. This one lives deep in the rainforests of Central and South America. Like most frogs, it secretes goo to keep itself moist, but the poison dart actually stores poison on its skin, which will sicken, harm, or kill anything that touches or eats it. The venom itself could kill a human with naught but a pinhead-sized drop. This is considered the most poisonous vertebrate on Earth. Number 2. Another Australian spawn of hell! The funnel web is a nasty, dark, hairless, carapace-covered spider, notoriously hostile to anything that moves. The funnel webs have a large array of atracotoxins, and some are less harmful than others, but a bite will still cause sweating, tingling, twitching, a racing heart, muscle spasms, acidosis, and hypertension. The female funnel webs don't have anywhere near the venomous power compared to males, though. Number 3. Also known as the fierce snake. Found in Central Australia, a country which apparently houses every organic death mobile ever, the taipan is without doubt the world's most poisonous snake. A single bite could kill 100 humans, all in less than an hour. Fortunately, the taipan rarely attacks, unless physically disturbed, and antivenom is abundant. Number 4. Found in Australia, these things are tiny, 1 centimeter cubed, the size of a fingertip. But the venom it secretes is by no means weak. Because of its small size, it slips past protective nets and strikes. A nasty little sting, but very soon afterwards, you get muscle cramps, back pain, kidney burn, skin burn, headaches, sweating, vomiting, and blood pressure spikes. That's because the venom is designed to emulate the feeling of impending death. And there is no antidote, only time. Number 5. These snails look a lot like nice shells you might find on the beach, but the marbled cones, which have snake-like patterns, tend to employ a nasty trigger mechanism. When someone picks it up, it shoots venom so powerful that it can kill 20 humans. You may not even realize at first, but after a few days you'll experience excruciating pain, swelling, numbness, tingling, muscle paralysis, vision problems, breathing failure, and on rare occasions, death. Number 6. These nightmares walk through North America and parts of the Middle East. Though it's small, one sting will cripple a human adult male and likely kill an infant or elderly person. Likewise, the FDA hasn't approved an antivenom, and even if they did, the Deathstalker's venom is highly resistant. Unrelated, though still an interesting little fact, the Deathstalker can glow in the dark, mainly to confuse would-be predators. Number 7. This is officially recognized as the most poisonous fish on Earth. It lures its prey by pretending to be a rock, mostly around shallow tropical waters in the Indian and Pacific Oceans. Then the dorsal fins activate. Spines filled with toxic venom kill any who dare step near. The curious thing is, if a human foot steps on it, for example, it'll inject an amount of venom proportional for the amount of pressure applied to its body. Number 8. You thought these Australian mammals were cute, fuzzy little teddy bears? Think again. The male's hind legs are covered in a highly poisonous venom that can kill a dog and severely mess up you or me. It'll paralyze you, possibly for months, all the while in excruciating, unbearable pain. You can also develop edema on the wound when fluid builds up beneath your skin and swells the affected area to huge sizes. Number 9. Also known as the banana spider, it's been commonly referred to as the most venomous spider in the world currently known to exist. They frequent tropical South America, but one species inhabits Central America, and they're responsible for more human deaths than any other spiders. They hide in houses, clothes, boots, and cars, then they strike with a venom so powerful that it can cause an overwhelming blood to pump into your erection, resulting in permanent impotence. That's right, this damn spider can kill your dick. Number 10. This is the second most poisonous vertebrate on Earth. The venom is so powerful that your muscles will paralyze, you'll be in excruciating pain for between 4 and 24 hours, then you will inevitably die because there is no known antidote. Yet somehow, the pufferfish is still a delicacy in Japan and Korea, though only certified chefs are allowed to prepare it. Thank you for watching another amazing video! please remember to subscribe for many more.